Tight, pull the black strap to inflate, pull down on the red tab to manual inflate, just blow into the ticket shoulder. Folks, at this time, we're coming by to make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seat backs and tray tables are in full upright lock position. All your carrying items are stowed completely underneath your seat, leaving the air around your feet clear. Flights, non-whining, non-complaining, non-smoking flights. Smoking is never allowed in aircraft laboratories. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying a smoke detector in the aircraft laboratory. FAA regulations require passenger compliance with all light passenger signs. Post the flight attendant's crew member instructions regarding seatbelts and smoking. And speaking of smoking, folks, if you do have any of those e-cigarettes, electronic cigarettes, you cannot power them on or however they do operate. They need to stay powered off and on your person. Okay, folks, we have one more thing, and that's a briefing on the oxygen system, although we don't anticipate a change in cabin pressure should this occur. For an oxygen mask, we'll drop the compartments overhead, immediately pull down the mask, pull extended plastic tubing to activate flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose mouth and just breathe like you would normally breathe. Please be aware of the bag may not inflate, but you are receiving oxygen. And those of you traveling with children, go ahead and keep mask first and assist your child. Continue wearing the mask otherwise, notified by uniform crew member. Finally, to the back, relax, enjoy your flight to Houston Hobby. Estimated flight time is going to be about 43 minutes. Folks, it's going to be pretty much a quick flight for us, so if you would like a complimentary soft drink, Houston Coffee, please look over our beverage menu and decide what you like to drink. If you travel with a child, please do so at this time and ask them what they'd like. So you can help expedite our service. Thank you, and welcome aboard. Okay, folks, we're going to be dimming the cabin lights. Hopefully, that'll help cool off just a little there. If you need additional reading light, look above your head. There's a fifth of a light bulb. And if you push a button, the bell rings. That's the wrong one. Push the reset.